Ciao guys, I'm Valerio and I was thinking something. For example, if you need to install like 100 or 1000 computer in the office, well, 1000 computer in the office, no, but if you have well, medium office, 100 people, for example, how can you do? So I mean, you cannot install each computer by CD-ROM one by one, because maybe when you finish, it's time to go in pension, so you need to use server. Okay, in this way, so we have our server 2008, and you need to install from here. So you need to install. This is a Windows Server in Italian. How have I don't know why I have the Italian version. So anyway, deployment Windows service. And you need to install DHCP. And this is our service. Windows deployment service. So you need to follow some very easy step, like this one. Sorry, if I can show you the automatic. No, I can't show you. So anyway, you need to configure the server, and you will find here your image, Windows image. This is the boot of image, the boot image, and that's all. So now, if I switch my virtual machine, so as you can see here, I have my IP address, and I need to press F12, sorry. So F12, and that's all. The installation beginning. So from virtual machine, the installation is very slow, but from the real network it's very fast instead. And so anyway, when you finish to install your Windows in my operation system in your computer, in the same time you can go here in group policies, and if you want you can create group policies, for example new distribution software. This is our policies, and we move here. Well, yeah, okay, because it's the virtual machine. I think it's no fantastic way to install operation system. So anyway, in the same times, because this one is just for show view, I don't want to install another Windows, but I want to show you this. So for example, you start the installation. Because the problem he did, I received this error, that error in the virtual machine, because it's for network card, for virtual network card. So anyway, from your group policies, you can go here and modify or edit, and you have here computer software settings, and you can choose your software. You need to pay attention about some little things. For example, so first, okay, software. This is very easy example. I have no software to install. So anyway, I need to share this folder, and the sharing must to be everyone and full control the access. And the folder here, you cannot select from disk C, but you need to select the folder from the LAN. So I don't know the name of this computer. So you know, this is my real machine. Okay, no problem. Software, okay, copy. Uncopy this one and then put here. So at this point, if you have a software here, you can select and open. The software must be in the packet MSI, as you can see here, MSI. And so you can install. After you need to set something about the installation for the software, but it's almost easy. And in this way, you can install antivirus and Firefox if you want, Office as well, Microsoft Office. Like this, when you do the installation from network of lots of computer in the one time, you can have almost settings done. I mean settings. Well, the settings from the server and the program too. Or well, Office suite or antivirus. It's already good job, because if you have lots of computer like the 60, 80, well, 20 as well, is kind is good reason for use this mode. So that's all. Thank you for watching, guys.